Welcome to the Golf Spotlight. I'm Ralph Irvin here in the Golf Shop studio, and today we are talking about modern classics, combining style and performance for your feet. But before we get to the shoes, I ask you to click on the red subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you never miss an episode of the Golf Spotlight. And comment down below, be honest, how many pairs of golf shoes do you own? Don't be shy, let us know. But now, let's get to the footwear as we are joined by FootJoy Senior Product Manager Keith Duffy. Keith, it's great to talk to you once again.
Good to be here, Ralph.
In 2021, what's old is new again, but in this case, it's not old and is definitely new as FootJoy debuts the Premier Series, coupling classic FootJoy profiles to lightweight, comfortable performance fits in ways that I think will shock people when they first try them.
Yeah, what a fun project to work on. Really, I think you summed it up best. Maybe we don't need to have a chat about it, but it's really about taking the classic silhouettes of our back catalog and putting a modern twist on them, utilizing our latest and greatest from a feature and benefit package and performance technologies. You know, we pride ourselves on being very well connected to the consumer. And we want to make sure that we're leading in this space through providing innovative solutions and big project for us, for sure. When you talk about the PGA Tour and the game's best players and playing on the game's biggest stages and replacing legendary products like the Icon and the Dry Joist Tour. And one of the things we did when we looked at these at those categories and finding a new solution for the game's best players is how do we address fit? How do we address performance and weight? And great for us that there are more players on tour wearing a FootJoy golf shoe than anything else. And we've got a great bank of resource of players to reach out to and help guide us. Obviously, we've got a strong understanding of manufacturing, and certainly with classic silhouettes, we've got more experience than anybody else in this space. But whenever you've got the opportunity to sit down in front of the likes of a Justin Thomas or an Ian Poulter or an Adam Scott or Webb Simpson or Max Homa and learn from them in terms of what they're looking for to perform their best, man, it was a lot of fun. And we utilize those guys on a regular basis, but it was a big deep dive on this project with a lot of visits to them with our teammates. And part of the process was just being a good listener and listening to what they had to say. And the fun part for us was bringing them that next round of prototypes to say, hey, remember the last time we spoke and you said you'd like to see this? Well, what do you think? And then the ultimate product validation is during last summer and fall when they put it on their feet and they, you know, it was just a wow. And man, I can put these in play today. And a lot of them did early on. You saw Max Homa and Ian Poulter. They were lucky that we had their sizes open early and they got to put them in play early. But then we end up being the number one shoe worn at the Masters this past fall in Premier Series, replacing or displacing Pro SL as the week in and week out number one on the PGA Tour. Amazing thing. So now, what a great 1-2 punch we have now with Premier Series and Pro SL being the number one and two shoes worn on the PGA Tour.
The most distinctive thing about these shoes is the classic look, and you have three distinct uppers. Let's go through them.
Yeah, one of the things with this project, we want to make sure we gave the consumer and tour players choice. So we do have three upper patterns. The first and probably most popular of the bunch, at least out of the gate, is the Packard, and that's a very modern saddle, I guess. It's a very fast-looking saddle. We're utilizing an English grain leather, so more of a pebble grain leather on the upper there, patent leather on the saddle itself, natural leather welts available in both cleated and spikeless. And then we've got the Tarlo, which is a cap toe design and probably the most iconic looking of the bunch. That's the one you've probably seen Ian Poulter and Billy Horschel in the most. It very iconic and classic in nature. Got its inspiration from the 1927 winning Ryder Cup team of the United States at Worcester Country Club. So that is an all cleated category. But again, beautiful natural grain in the leathers, beautiful accents on the cap toe, the back stay, and the eye stay. And then to round out the group in an all spikeless category, we have the Flint, which utilizes our chromo skin leather that, if you're familiar with our products, has been used in Pro SL and Dry Joyce Tour and Tour X. So very, very widely known and popular leather that we've been utilizing. We utilize that there. Probably the most contemporary from a look standpoint, nice embossing detail in the saddle area. And we utilize a TPR welt there, so thermoplastic rubber. But one of the things that does is gives us a little bit of an opportunity to play with color and give the shoe a little bit more appeal on the shelf in that way. So a lot of choice, a lot of colorways, three different options in the uppers, cleated and spikeless. And also available in MyJoys. So you can go to MyJoys.com and customize the Packard and the Tarlo on MyJoys. Add in your own personal flair to a great looking collection.
While these look classic and old school up top, the outsole is absolutely modern.
Yeah, the outsole is our VersaTrax Plus traction technology. And VersaTrax for us is our, what we call it, a non-channeling traction technology. So it's going to be great on a lot of different surfaces. So to the, you know, the plush soft grass that I get to experience in the spring and summertime here in New England, to hard pan and more smooth type of surfaces. It's great on all type of surfaces. It's very green friendly, and the traction is just off the charts, which is super important when you're talking about a potential player coming up 18 in a major championship. It's very important to us that they're locked and loaded and can go out and execute and don't have to think about the performance of their footwear, because they have trust and confidence in FootJoy.
The most outstanding aspect to these shoes, though, is how lightweight they are.
It's significantly light. You're talking about double digits lighter than the products that they're replacing in terms of grams over Dry Joyce and Icon. And that's really the benefit of just using the latest and greatest in materials and manufacturing process and technologies, new foams. The fact that we're able to provide as good or better stability for these players while also making it lighter weight and more comfortable, I mean, it's a win-win all around, especially when you think about PGA Tour players and how much time they spend on their feet. You know, they're not just going out and playing 18 holes. They're on the range for hours and hours working on their craft because that's their livelihood. They don't have a guaranteed contract. They're out there playing for their living. And we want to make sure that we're providing them with the equipment for their feet that can help them perform their best.
If people want to learn more about the Premier Collection or anything from FootJoy, where should they go?
FootJoy.com.
Keith, thanks for taking the time to join us once again.
You bet.
We want to thank Keith Duffy for joining us here on the Golf Spotlight. Once again, please click the subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you never miss one of our exclusive features. Have questions? Leave a comment down below. We always reply. Follow us on Twitter at Golf Spotlight. Get the latest from us on Instagram at The Golf Spotlight. And listen to The Range Podcast, where we talk about the careers of some of the great creators in golf with the men and women who lived them. Finally, we want to thank you for joining us here on the Golf Spotlight as we continue to give you the information that you need for your next golf purchase.